Oh, Shade! Roll up, please, Shade.
Oh, thank you.
Hey. Oh. Where's Mr. Noodle? Oh, well, Elmo will use his mouth to call Mr. Noodle. Mr. Noodle! Where are you? Where is he? Mr. Noodle! Where are you? Where is he? Mr. Noodle! Mr. Noodle, where are you? Mr. Noodle! You surprised Elmo! Mr. Noodle, Dorothy has a question. Are you ready? Good. How do you whistle with your mouth, Mr. Noodle?
Yeah, show us how.
No, that's not it, Mr. Noodle.
That's dancing, Mr. Noodle.
Nice footwork.
Yeah, but that's not whistling.
If you want to whistle, you have to blow.
You gotta blow.
Blow!
No, not like that.
He's blowing his nose. That's your nose.
Ew.
That's your nose.
Yeah. You have to use your mouth to whistle.
Your mouth, Mr. Noodle.
It's right under your... Yeah, that's your nose.
A little lower.
And that's your mustache.
Getting closer.
There, that's your mouth.
That's your mouth, Mr. Noodle.
Good job, Mr. Noodle. So take a deep breath.
Now blow.
Wait, what's he doing?
Oh. Well, don't give up, Mr. Noodle. Keep trying. Oh. First, he needs to wet his whistle.
Good idea.
You ready now, Mr. Noodle?
Whistle with your mouth.
Okay. Go for it. Yay!
Yay!
Mr. Noodle got it!
Good job, Mr. Noodle.
He whistled so loud, he called a taxi. Great whistling, Mr. Noodle.
Hey, you call a taxi? We'll hop in and buckle up.
Go get him.
Bye, Mr. Noodle. Mr. Noodle.